And when you get to the end of a show like this, sometimes you realize that you've bitten off more than you can chew. So here's what I'm gonna need from you guys. This is a pretty well-known song. Well enough to where you guys should be able to sing along. And for the sake of my vocal cords for the rest of the weekend, I'm gonna need that help.
Okay.
How many people here know Aerosmith? That's fantastic news, you guys. You saw them in Vegas. I saw them it was Kiss and Aerosmith. I saw them at Sandstone Amphitheater in Kansas City. And Aerosmith had these confetti cannons. Confetti. Master storytelling. Thank you. And I managed to catch a couple pieces of this confetti. And this was, it was 2003. Listen to you. And so I caught a couple pieces of this confetti and I put it in my wallet. And I kept it for like 3 years until I lost that wallet. But I always ended up doing that for some reason, keeping like souvenirs of concerts and, but never like, I never got like set lists or guitar picks. It was always like weird. Here's a beer can from another fan at this show. It's still got some beer in it. But I'm not old enough to drink it, so I'll just keep the can.
Yeah, you're right, that's weird.
Ladies and gentlemen, Aerosmith.
Yeah.